know about the different forms of power sharing. So, as we know that power sharing means distribution of power, now we will know the different forms of power sharing. The number one is that the power sharing among the different organs of the government. So, when the power is shared, different organs of the government, this is known as power sharing among the different organs of government. First, we have to know what are the organs of the government. The organs of the governments are like legislature, that means the parliament, Vidhan Sabha, Vidhan Parishad, to make the laws. Then another organ of the government is executive, who implement the laws. Executive means the IAS, IPS officers. And the third one, the third organ, is judiciary, to resolve the dispute. So, by this we can say that the power is shared among the different organs of the government. And here, no organ is subordinate to other. So, each and every organ is worked independently, and no organ is subordinate to other organ.
So, by this, there is a balance of power among the different organs of the government. And this is also known as the horizontal distribution of power. The second
form of power sharing is that the power sharing at the different levels of government. So, when the power is shared among the different levels, this is known as power sharing at different levels of government. Think about a pyramid, and at top of a pyramid in India, there is central government, that means the government of India. Under the central government, that means the government of India, there is different state government, like the government of Maharashtra, the government of Tamil Nadu, the government of Goa. And under each state government, there is local government. Local government means the panchayat, the municipality. So here we can see the vertical power sharing. That means in the top of the level have the maximum power, and in the grassroots level the government have the less power. So this is known as power sharing at different levels of government. Next is forms of power sharing among the different social groups. So power could be shared among the different social groups also. Like in our country, the power sharing of among the different social groups is done by the way of reservation. That means, if we are taking the example of parliament, there is total 543 seats. And among these 543 seats, 84 seats are reserved for the scheduled caste people, and 47 seats are reserved for the scheduled tribe people. And in parliament, we can also see the seats are reserved for women. So by this, we can say that the socially weaker section also have the share in the power. So by reservation, we are giving the power to the weaker section of the society. So this is also a form of a power sharing. And in Belgium, which we have studied in the chapter, that community government is one example of power sharing. Community government is that type of government, like this is a government which is run by the community people, like Dutch people, French people, and they have the power to run the government. So this is the form of power sharing among different social groups. It could be by the reservation, it could be by the community government.
The fourth one is that power sharing among the different political parties, pressure groups and movements. So when the power is shared among different political parties, this is also one type of power sharing. Like in democracy, different political parties compete in the election to come into the power. There is many political parties like TMC, BJP, NCP, Shiv Sena, lots of political parties are there. And in case no political party gets majority in the election, then two or more political parties form an alliance to come into the power. And this is known as coalition government. So when two or more political parties form an alliance to come into the power, this is known as coalition government. And in this coalition government, each and every political party have the power to take the decision. That means if we are taking the example of Maharashtra, there in recent days we can see that a coalition government is made by the Shiv Sena, NCP and the Congress, and there you can see that the Uddhav Thackeray, who is from Shiv Sena, become the chief minister, and other ministry post is given to the other political parties. So here power is shared among the different political parties. So these are the main types of power sharing. One is power sharing among the different organs of the government. The second one was power sharing among the different level of the government. The third one, power sharing in between the social groups. And the fourth one, the power sharing among the political parties. So these are the main types. Thank you.